the 11th of April, 2024. Biden reveals he's considering Australia's request to drop Assange prosecution. Enough is enough. There's nothing to be gained by Mr. Assange's continued incarceration, Anthony Albanese said on ABC TV in reply.